Hey guys, welcome back to another album reactions. This is for the Tortured Poets department. I'm so excited. I will probably change later, but at the same time, it's also fucking freezing outside, so I plan to be ecstatic, but it's cold, and it's probably going to be colder later. Also, intros and outros will be the same for every single fucking song, but just recording this, like, a good, like, 9-8 hours before the album actually comes out, because I'm going to be busy. So, yeah. Also, I'm filming the outro right after I film this, so, yeah. Okay. We're going to talk a little bit about the album beforehand. I'm a track 5 girly. So, I think there are going to be a handful of songs that I just are mine. Second off, I've especially noticed this doing the song reactions that I sometimes react more to one song than the other. Also, this is my first reaction and it takes a lot of different times listening to the album and songs to actually like sit in my mind how I feel about that song. So these are just like thoughts first off my mind. So if I don't like it or it's not my favorite or whatever, give it like 2 days and it probably will. Okay. Songs I'm claiming or predicting will be my favorite. So Long London, because I'm a track girl, track 5 girly, But Daddy I Love Him, because love that. L-O-M-L. I'm like, I don't want to totally claim that one. I'm just kind of excited to see what that actually is. I Can Do This With a Broken Heart. I think I Can Do This With a Broken Heart, So Long London, But Daddy I Love Him are the three I'm most excited for. So yeah, Post Malone and Florence and the Machine. Both features I'm excited for. There's a music video for Fortnite coming out tomorrow, which I should react to. I will try, but if I don't be mad at me. But anyways, I'm excited for all of these. Yeah, I feel like there will probably be some upbeat songs. Guilty as Sin, I kind of feel like would be more of an upbeat song. Fresh Out in the Slammer also I feel like will be more an upbeat song. So yeah, I'm excited. So we're gonna see how well this goes, because my original plan for this kind of got screwed. So we will see how well this goes. But I'm so freaking excited! I don't think it really hit me that this was happening till like either this morning or yesterday, because I've been busy and thinking about 10 other million things. So yeah, but I'm excited. So I'm gonna stop yapping so that you guys can get into the reason you're here, and I'll go find something to do till then. So here we go. The time has come to, oh shit, both of the songs I'm most excited for are back to back. I am a track 5 girly. It is track 5 time. It is So Long London. And I haven't cried yet. I've been on the edge of crying a couple times. But I will not put it past track 5 to make me cry. Sounds like church bells. Like church bells or wedding bells, or like it gives off London vibes. Like just the bells.
I saw him. my mind, fairy lights through the mist. I kept calm and carried the weight of the rift.
I may be jumping to fucking conclusions. But like, I see fairy lights in the mist. I'm trying to like keep calm. Did she think she was getting proposed to and then he didn't, so then they broke it off?
Pulled him in tighter each time he was drifting away. My spine split from carrying us up the hill. Wet through my clothes, weary bones caught the chill. Stop trying to make him laugh, stop trying to drill the safe. Thinking, how much sad did you think I had? Did you think I had in me? Oh, the tragedy, so long. Opt in to be your odd man out. I found at the club she's heard great things about. I left all I knew, you left me at the house by the heath. I stopped CPR, after all it's no use. The spirit was gone, we would never come to. And I'm pissed off you let me give you all that youth for free. For so long, London still.
Somehow that's not what I was expecting. So I think my original day was partly right. Cause it like left me at the altar. Like, oh my god. This is going on the list. This is one, top one, number one. I'm gonna track back early. Second, I'm so excited to see other people's reactions. Three, I know this was a shit reaction because I was not here. Holy shit. How am I supposed to move on after that? Also, how the hell am I supposed to listen to London Boy and Lover after that? And Paper Rings. As someone that loves the album Lover, I may be destroying Lover and Reputation for me, for at least a little bit, but new Taylor music, so it's worth it. Okay, I need to comprehend before we move on to our next song. Okay guys, thank you for watching this entire video. I know it probably was chaotic. I'm so excited to listen to it. I haven't listened to it yet. At the time of filming this outro, tell me what your guys' favorite song is and how you rank them. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys all in my next video. And the next time Miss Taylor Allison Swift releases an album or a re-recording. I'll see you guys later. Peace out.